Numbers lifted slightly for 615. Mixed quality cattle yearlings made up the majority of the yarding, and feeders and restockers were active on all weights. The grown steers and heifers were reduced numbers, and 90 cows were penned. The market sold to a cheaper trend on the yearlings, and the cows slipped 2 to 4. Weaner steers sold to 5.30 and heifers 500 cents. Feeder steers dropped 20 cents, 3.70 to 4.25. The medium weight feeder heifers lost 10, 3.74 to 4.36. The heavyweights to feed 3.62 to 3.85. Heavy trade steers were back 3 cents, 3.76 to 4.25. The limited number of grown steers and bullocks fell 30 cents, 3.20 to 3.58. The grown heifers had a similar trend of 3.10 to 3.46. Again, most cows were heavyweights and prices were back 2 to 4, and they sold from 3.08 to 3.20. The few lighter weights, 2.60 to 2.88. This has been Graeme Richard for the MLA.